Hi, welcome to Hurricane Electric IPv6 certification program. My name is Tae, and I'll be going over the general tutorial session for Level Explorer. Okay, let's go ahead and take a look at the certification flowchart. The goal of this certification level is to verify you have IPv6 connectivity and be able to connect to an IPv6 enabled website. There are two ways to obtain IPv6 connectivity. 1. Natively through your ISP. 2. If your ISP cannot provide IPv6 natively, then you can use an IPv6 tunnel. Let's go over the tunneling concepts. Tunneling is an encapsulating mechanism for IPv6 packets within IPv4. There are two types of tunneling. One is called automatic, and the other one is called configured. 624 and Teredo are good examples of IPv6 automatic tunneling. 6 and 4, the one TunnelBroker.net uses, is known as configured tunneling. A 6 and 4 tunnel requires explicit configuration on both client and server sides. That tunnel uses protocol 41 to encapsulate IPv6 information in IPv4 packets. If your machine is behind a NAT appliance, you will need to make sure that appliance passes protocol 41 to hosts behind it. Now, let's look at the test overview. The Explorer test verifies that you are viewing our test web page from an IPv6 address. If confirmed, you will complete the level and be able to continue progression in our IPv6 certification program. Okay, this is the beginning page of the Explorer level. And this is the ending page. Well, that's it, and enjoy our IPv6 certification program. If you have any questions about our IPv6 certification program, please let us know. Thank you for watching, and once again, good luck.